I guess someone went into that locker because there was no screen. OMG. And why are there the trickster knives? Yo. Yo, thanks for clicking on this video. I really appreciate it. Today we play Dr. Nowhere, as you might see on the bottom of the screen. I run Nowhere as perk. Why do I run Nowhere as perk? Well, I don't know. I just have shitty perks on Doctor, and this is one of my best, sadly. Yeah. But luckily, we just found our first survivor. And not only one, but two. Well, seems like this one is a pretty sneaky. But anyway, so I will go back to Cheryl and chase her. Oh no, she isn't on the gen, she ran further away. Nice, got a bit of distance there. Okay, I guess they just missed the skill check. Oh yeah, I got overcharged. I probably should have kicked the gen, so it would have gotten even more away, but... yeah, you can't have everything. Oh, where am I running to? What the fuck? Oh god. That flashlight really threw me off. Okay, but now she is going to vault, and I thought I messed it up, but then she messed it up even more. Oh, now you're dead. I'm sorry. You have that heart? No, you don't. And I might should kick this gen back there, which is getting failed pretty often. And yeah. I thought pop and overcharge is a good combo, so... Oh god. So yeah, I have this. I don't know. I thought, why not? And... We just found our next survivor. I know this comes a bit late that I say this, but... better late than never. Okay, and you are dead too. I didn't thought it would be that easy with Doctor, since he has like no powers to catch up fast or so. Well, okay, it's getting a bit worse now, two gems finished. Oh, yeah, but I thought it's going to be worse because Doctor doesn't have power to catch up quickly. But already two guys hooked. Yeah, I expected worse. Yeah, you cannot vault, and now you're gonna vault that, so I zap you. And she could vault nonetheless. Screw this. No, you don't throw that down. Yo, what the fuck? Okay, now I'm messing up by everything I had. Oh, finally a good zap. Finally. Okay, there is a hook right next to me. That's great. And why do I run distressing again? I don't know. It's such a shitty perk. Oh, hello. Claudette in the field. Nice to meet you. I guess this pallet is gone. Yes, indeed it is. That really is a favor to me. And... Yeah, she runs to the corner of a map. Sadly, there is a pallet. But she can't vault back. Oh, I didn't see her, to be honest. But... Okay, I'm fine with that. You are not going to vault this, okay. But you are going to vault the pallet, am I right? Yes. Okay, Bloodlust Doctor. Isn't that amazing? Bam. Four hooks. I don't know. It feels better than it really is. What the fuck? Oh, the flashlight, Cheryl. No, no, no. You ain't getting that rescue. Where Where are you? Bro. Okay, then I do big sap. I mean, why not? Oh, why you really have to kick that Shen? Yeah, yeah. Go ahead and rescue that girl. Oh god, that sprint burst. Anyway, you have sprint burst, I have pop. I think pop is a bit better. Yo, is that my internet? I guess it is. Somehow my internet is pretty shitty lately. I hope that gets better. I don't know. Because I wanted to stream some stuff, but with this internet it's not possible. I bet you got decisive. No, probably you don't have decisive because it's shit. Yeah, you don't have it. Or you missed it. I don't care. The result is the same. I can hook you. And no, I'm not going to waste my pop on that one. I instead go back to the gen I popped before. Yeah, this seems pretty far. So I'ma kick it. And someone run through this. It's going for the rescue actually. Oh, well, two guys are here. Nice, then I just follow this one because she's closer. Oh god. Okay. I probably need to sap a bit more. But otherwise it's fine. They have to do 3 gens and I guess only one is pretty far. So technically they have 2 gens left. But yeah. Yeah, I knew you could vault that. Because I sapped too late. Oh god, I thought he was gonna juke there. Okay, I need to break that pallet. Otherwise, I'm forgetting it and then they will abuse this shit. Okay. And look out for Cheryl, but she isn't trying to flashy save today. So, I suppose they are back on that gen there. No? Okay, then I have no idea. So I might just do the big flash. Oh well, they are actually back here. Okay, that's a hit for me, nice. Oh, you are going to vault that? No. Well, I lost a bit of distance there. That was not good. And luckily I broke this pallet so I can get an easy hit of her. Okay, this round is going... Oh, what? Only one gen left. Oh god. When did I do the so many gens? Oh god. Oh, hey. You are healing in here, nice. But lucky for you, I have to do other tasks. And search the gens. Nope, that one is not getting repaired. So I can get back to this one and probably kick it. Hello? Okay, now. Yeah. One use case for this resting on Doctor is actually that the big sap is bigger. And yeah, because it goes through the whole terror radius. And if the terror radius is bigger, then your sap is bigger. So yeah, that's kinda use case for it. And I guess that's the reason why I have it in this build. But as I said before, I don't have a big choice. Like, what do I got else? Like, every perk on rank 1, tier 1, sorry. Yeah, every shitty perk, of course. Like, Monster Shrine, I have on rank tier 3, actually. Yeah. I remember Odstarva once did a build where he used, like, all the useless perks. And he won. I guess he did the weakest build in the game with Wraith, where he was unbuffed. So you now have the buffed Wraith. And yeah, it's much speedier than before. There will be a video about it soon. I don't know. And I never played Clown, so that might be also worth a video. I don't know though. Anyway, now let's focus on this girl. She is dead. Almost got me there with that little juke to the left side. I don't know what this is. But anyway. Thanks for your hook, and now I can kick that Shen once again. Someone was here. Who would have guessed it? And yeah, I'm checking the other Shens. Just for safety. No. Okay. So I'm do big sap, and then the location is getting revealed of them. Thanks. Oh, she ran to the left. Yeah, you're going to vault that. And now have like... You actually vaulted back? Oh god. Hello. Thanks god she's in tier 3, so she can't do chance and stuff. And she screams occasionally, which is also good. Yeah. I guess she's doing the same thing over and over again. So I might be able to distract her or stop her. No. The shock was a little bit too short. What a shame. Bro, I lost her. No. Where did she run? Oh, the window is blocked. So nice. And I really have to kick that Shen once again. And I hook her on the hill. No, there's no hook. Well then. Oh yeah, I knew there was one. So I should kick that now. I guess someone went into that locker because there was no scream. OMG. And why are there the trickster knives? Yo. Okay, that's strange. Oh well, she managed to finish the Shen. Nice. I would consider this as a fair game because I got 3 kills and I got... Oh yeah, I got nowhere. Forgot that. What the fuck? Okay, I couldn't pick her up. Oh, you know what? I'm going to give you hatch. Because you are friendly. Well, actually not, but come on. Yeah, that was a fun game. I really should play Doctor more often. Yeah, that was definitely fun. GG. Well, was W fun game. Nice. I hope you liked today's video too. It was really fun to play, and yeah. Giving this video a like is also really fun. So yeah, please do it. And see ya tomorrow.